Hey, Commander, check out my co-pilot!
So she installed herself into the new body without any help from you?
Come on, Commander, don't you trust me? Okay, let me put it this way. If I knew that Edie was gonna install herself into a sexy robot body, do you honestly think I'd be able to keep quiet about it? Look at that! I would've baked a cake!
I am right here, Jeff.
Yes, you are, Edie. Yes, you are.